breaking news. Allegheny County Police are investigating an infant death. The medical examiner says one-year-old Reagan Cash died from drug poisoning from fentanyl and tramadol. Officials say the baby from West Mifflin died at the hospital. The medical examiner says the death has been ruled an accident.